Are you looking to substantially grow your business in 2021, specifically building a team in network marketing? Well, you guys need to be on Instagram. I'm going to be telling you guys in this video three reasons why you guys need to be getting on the Instagram platform in 2021 to grow your businesses substantially. So if you guys are needing this video, make sure you guys keep watching. Welcome back to my channel. This is episode 16 of Spilling the Tea. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Tisha Doriana, and I help passionate and driven network marketers better connect with their audience through social media, all within a loose leaf tea and wellness company. I post a brand new video each and every Wednesday on my Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube, so make sure you guys tune in. Also, if you guys are new here, I would absolutely love if you considered liking this video, subscribing to my channel, and hitting that bell icon so that you guys never miss out on a training. So let's dive right in. Why do you guys need to be on Instagram in 2021 if you are looking to grow a business and more specifically build a team in network marketing? I'm going to give you guys three reasons why you need to be on Instagram. Reason number one is that you guys can get discovered more easily on the Instagram platform, arguably more than any other platform out there. For one, Instagram has an explore page. This is something that no other platform has. An explore page is a page where you can be discovered by random people on Instagram that you don't even follow or people who may not even follow you. And if you can get on that explore page, you're going to expose your business to so many more people out there. The explore page is basically accompanied of a bunch of posts that Instagram puts in there specifically for you. Instagram knows and they track what kind of posts that you're already attracted to and engaging with. So they're going to put posts on that explore page that they think that you would like and connect with. So if you're uploading content that other people would like and Instagram knows that, they're going to put you on their explore page and that could possibly be a new customer or client for you. So how do you get on the explore page? Number one is your account has to be public. If it is a private account, you're not going to grow. So make sure you turn those settings to public. Also to get on there, you want to be making sure that you are using hashtags and locations. So hashtags on posts are super important and so is locations because those are searchable and it allows your post to have that much more reach. Whether you know it or not, people are searching hashtags and locations every single day. For example, if people are looking for a delicious cookie recipe, they might search cookie recipe on hashtags. They're going to find every single post to hashtag cookie recipe. So if you have a cookie business, you need to be using that hashtag. And locations you want to be using on every single post because people search for locations. And once I wondered why the heck are people searching locations, I actually had a situation where I was searching a location and didn't even realize it. When I went to Kelowna for my brother's wedding a couple years ago, I was searching the location Kelowna to see what people were up to there. So if you are in a larger city or you live next to a larger city, make sure you tag that location in all your posts because anyone looking at that location will see your post and possibly want to connect with you if they see something that they like. And that gives you a way better chance of getting on that explore page as well and in those top posts for hashtags. Another reason why you can get discovered so easily is because Instagram is kind of a picture-based platform where on Facebook, there's a lot of things being spread on there. There's news, there's groups, there's events, there's tons of things happening on there. On Instagram, they're more focused on the pictures. So you can really showcase who you are, what you do, how you can help your audience, and showcase how your products and services really work. Reason number two that you need to be on Instagram in 2021 in order to grow your business substantially is that you can find your ideal client quite easily through Instagram and searching the hashtags and locations. So not only should you be using those on your own posts to get that exposure for yourself, but you should also be searching these yourself to find your ideal client. So if you had a cookie business and you are looking for your ideal client, which is obviously people who like cookies, you may search hashtags that have to do with cookies. You might hashtag chocolate chip cookies or sugar cookies, whatever kind of cookies you sell. Make it specific. Don't just put cookie. There's probably like millions and millions of people who hashtag cookie and you're never gonna get discovered there. Also, I don't know why I'm using this cookie example. It just literally came to me. But search for specific hashtags and network with those people. Another one is location. So if your business is location specific, you can only sell in a certain area or sponsor in a certain area, recruit, whatever. You want to make sure that you're finding the right area, right? So that's one thing that hashtags don't work super well for is if you're in a certain area, you can't really tell through hashtags where people are from. So you can search locations and, you know, hopefully find people that would like your product. So once again, use the location in your area or any surrounding areas so that people can notice you when they look up that location. And lastly, you could find your ideal client through looking at other pages' followers. So for example, if you know of a page who would have a lot of your ideal clients, for example, maybe a very competitive cookie business out there that is your competitor, go look at their followers. These are all people who love cookies. I mean, they're following them for a reason, right? So go look at their followers and interact with them, follow them, like their posts. And if they see that you start doing that, they're gonna go check out your profile and you might possibly get a new customer from that. Last reason to be on Instagram in 2021 for growing your business substantially is the growth features that Instagram offers. A quick growth feature that they have going right now is called Reels. It's very similar to TikTok, if you guys are familiar with those, basically just short video clips, you can add music to the background, and people love watching them. They're quick, effective, and they're super fun. So if you are posting Reels on your Instagram right now, Instagram is showing that to thousands of people because they are really trying to push those Reels out there. It's a new feature, and when you use a new feature that Instagram is promoting, they are going to award you by showing it to tons of people. So if you go and do a reel on how you make your cookies, you bet I'm gonna go like that video. So you gotta upload that as a reel. Another feature is IGTV. So this is just basically pre-recorded videos that can be uploaded. So they are more effective just than a regular picture. And another one is live. We do have lives on Facebook. However, with Instagram, it's a bit different. The downfall is that we can no longer upload our lives to our stories. It's kind of like you're live, and then once you're live, you're done. Like you can't just post it to your story anymore. So your only options are to upload it as an IGTV, which is a good choice, or you can delete it. And you don't want to delete it because then it's going to waste and you feel like you've just talked to literally no one. So make sure you guys upload all your lives as an IGTV. And the good thing about being live as well on Instagram is that they push your little story icon at the very top, because that's where people can see that you're live, all the way to the front. And this way people will notice you before anyone else. And then lastly, the story features are amazing. They have these on Facebook too, but it's different on Instagram because stories actually originated from Instagram. People will look for stories on Instagram way more likely than on Facebook. And on your stories, you could use the poll feature, you could use the question box, you could use the quiz feature, and you could use that all to educate people on whatever product or service that you have to offer. If you're doing a poll, you could say something like, which one should I try today, this or that, and have two of your products. If you are doing a little trivia on one of your products, you could put like a, you know, fun fact and then have them guess the answer, and it's going to educate them through a bit of a quiz. And those are the three reasons why you need to be on Instagram. I don't think I need to give you guys more. So that concludes today's episode. I hope you guys found some value in it. And if you guys will be implementing any of these things that you've heard in my video today, make sure you let me know in the comments. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, like this video if you took anything away, and hit the bell icon so that you guys never miss out on a training. Also, make sure you guys tune in next week for another episode of Spilling the Tea. And lastly, if you guys want to stay updated on all that's new with me and make sure that you guys never miss out on a training, make sure you go subscribe to my email list. The link is going to be in the description of this video, or if you're watching on Instagram, it's going to be in the link in my bio. So thank you guys so much again for watching. We'll catch you next week. Bye.